Dominic is needs to get his shit together.
Take the bitter code back. Hate rifle.
But it's so much better than whatever the other shit is. But seriously, it is. I don't know. That's just meme.
Focus on the objectives. They're your priority, not the
hostiles. No, I'm talking about riflemen as a class. I mean, the ACR is clearly the best gun in this game. And I mean, in terms of like attacking people. I mean, those.
I need support.
I just can't use engineer. Engineer's just pissing me off. Like, and then the scout, all that sniping shit.
I like scout, but I don't. I'm not a fan of sniping. Nor am I a fan of.
Frag out.
Yeah, I'm just not a fan of cycling, but I really wanted my little guns to have a little bit of kick with them.
Oh, I just got taken out by a frag.
Yeah, I saw.
Oh, he put a little arch on that bad boy. That was quite the throw. Peyton Manning. He just Tim Tebow'd. That grenade didn't kill me with it. Oh, we're losing already. Cause no, I didn't even go to the objective. I'm gonna admit that I was trying to flank my way around, but the other team came out of nowhere.
Ooh, what the?
Hostile forces have taken the supply drop. You need to recover it.
Cache has been secured.
Come on, top of this bad boy. Come on. Taking too long. If I get killed, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm almost there.
The cache is secure. You can use it for resupply.
This guy is such an idiot. He took cover, waiting for me to, Oh my god, if I get killed by another frag grenade, this is the same guy. He's just throwing random frag grenades, and it is killing me. This is like,
I'm trying to figure out how this guy has thrown four flags and has yet to die. So how does he have four frags?
I'm going to return the favor, and I'm just going to frag him back. Oh, that was terrible.
Hostiles have the supply point. Secure it.
Oh, okay. I see.
Oh, come on. Oh, they're on the bridge overlooking. Okay. Oh, I'm giving up on this point. That's. I feel like we should get out of party chat and communicate with our team, but you know, earlier they weren't even talking to us. So it's like, what's the point? But you never know, it's different people.
Gonna get out of party chat?
We lost it.
Nah. Maybe the next game. If we lose again.
Marking a hostile EMP generator. Plan to charge and destroy it.
Someone on that bridge?
Yep, I got two people staring me down. One person staring me down behind the concrete barrier on their side of the bridge. Like, I know he's there. He knows I'm here. But he's being a bitch.
I'm actually not even that close.
Oh, there's... Oh, good... Oh, a sniper.
Oh yeah, I think we got a little engineer on our team.
And he just gave me three kills, so thank you.
Flag. Really bad flag, bro. What?
Frag out! Setting demo charge now.
I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get killed. Yeah, I can't even get on the bomb. I mean, I'm on the bomb, but I can't do anything because we don't have any teammates up here, and then we don't. I mean, they're throwing frags, and like I can't do anything about that, which is like really, really shitty. This game needs perks. No, it doesn't. Why did I just say that?
I'm not understanding how everyone on the team is a rifleman and everyone on the team is an engineer at the same time. Because engineers can't throw frags. If I'm correct,
are you sure?
Frag out!
Okay, engineer, really good job. Really I just got an EMP, so I can't see anything. Yeah, I'm not doing anything.
What?
I need a medic!
Okay, that guy's just gonna count, so I know.
Also fired the EMP. Intel's down.
I need support!
I was on a 5-kill streak and they ruined it. I was on a 6 earlier and they ruined it.
That was a 6. I said 5-kill streak, then you got another kill.
Oh, good shit. Fucking shit up.
I need support!
Oh, thank you. Finally, something on our side of the map. Thank you. Because we've been all over there. Why is this guy chasing him with a pistol?
I need a resupply!
Oh, I do have the ammo box. No, I have a... I forgot which one I have. I either have the ammo or the, I got killed from behind. Oh. Because our team just totally gave up that backside to the other team, which just kind of made things, everything shitty. I don't know. And I like how once you get on a kill streak, you're a high value target and you get highlighted. That's really. I saw you first. Oh, where's this guy going? Where are you going, buddy?
Frag out!
Oh, I'm so data hacking this guy. So hacking this guy.
You're a high value target. Transmit your data before the Russians locate you.
I'm a high value target.
Intel feed is up. Intel is coming up now.
I'm down. I'm down. I had an 8 kill streak. Oh, wow. Okay. James, where you at? Oh, shit. James, what the... Am I in this by myself now?
There's a supply cache in your vicinity. Move up and secure it.
Securing the supply cache.
Let's see. I have no one to talk to now. So spawn on Hammer Dog. And I should probably get out of party chat now.
Frag out.
Securing the supply cache.
Where'd you go? Oh, okay.
Frag out!
Oh, shit. We are getting our asses kicked. Did you drop out?
They kicked you for remaining in one place to come on.
Oh, okay.
And the session is 4 o'clock as well.
Okay. Well, I am like 30 and 10 or something like that.
Oh my god.
The supply point is in Russian hands. Keep our EMP generator intact while it powers up.
I just got shot in the head. Hold on, I'm gonna send you an invite after this. We are getting our asses. This team sucks. It's like they can't stay alive long enough to cap an objective, and it's like really irritating.
Why can't we land on the team with someone who is a good leader?
I need a resupply.
We're getting stopped.
Frag out.
Okay, there's only 20 seconds left. This is done. I'm not even trying to play the objective. I'm just playing for kills. I got teammates shooting at me. Even though I'm clearly highlighted on the map as a green teammate, which means I'm on your side. Which,
it
like,
means they have to kill you faster. That green means threat. Red means
green means go.
The EMP is fully charged.
It's to fire them.
Muscles are too strong. This battle's theirs.
Yeah, I went 35 and 11. So it's like...
That's pretty nice.
Yeah, I know. I'm uploading this regardless of the fact that we just got our asses kicked, but...
What class were you on playing with?
Rifleman the whole game.